complete post-game coverage. What a match it was. What a run it was for the United States. Post-game coverage here on ESPN. We move over to ESPN News.